Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. So try not to make a sound. That was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. You hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
Look, they're piling on this fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked. We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Window's open. Hurry.
Joel, we got a way in.
Make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
You're my guest.
Thank you.
that we can cut through those classrooms. Those guys. Want to keep going? Let's go then. There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys. There's a way through. We gotta get past those guys. There's a way through. You gotta get past those guys. Thank you.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold it for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Cover.
I got this.
Bleachers will be affected.
keep him busy.
Oh, my God.
is up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you! You're down to the last one. Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So...
What? Could you just...